Hi there, church family. In his commentary on Galatians, William Barclay writes, "It has been said that the ancient Hebrew people had no word in their language to correspond to the word religion as it is commonly used today. The whole of life as they saw it came from God and was subject to his law and governance. There could be no separate part of it in their thought labelled religion." As Acts 17:28 puts it, "In him we live and move and have our being." As Colossians 1:17 says, "He is before all things, and in him all things hold together." If everything is from God and in God, then it makes sense that everything we do should represent God in some way. The traditional division between secular and sacred is an artificial one. If God made us to work, eat, and rest, then those aspects of life can be done to the glory of God. And if God made us to worship him, to communicate with him and to honour him, then those parts of life should be just as normal as the others. This shouldn't be legalistic. As soon as we start thinking prayer should be normal, we can be tempted to draw up a plan of what prayer needs to look like, how often we need to pray, and what words we need to say in order to be holy. Paul cautions against this thinking in Galatians 5 verse 1. But neither should we slack off in our spiritual duties. There's no legalistic need for a set amount of prayer, but it should be a normal part of life for a believer, particularly if everything can be done for God's glory. Everything means not just our quiet times or on a Sunday morning. God might call us to pray during office hours, sometimes even out loud, sometimes even offering to pray for a customer, as Mike gave an example of on Sunday. And if God is stirring us to do that, sometimes we must let go of our pride and do what is requested of us. None of this is because failing to do so would make us a bad Christian. Rather, it should be our desire to reflect the love of God to others in whatever context we find ourselves. Let us allow ourselves to seek God's voice daily and learn to respond to it, even if it's outside our comfort zone. It will be worth it. Blessings.